don't act as if we know that. So in this case, the light, it attracts the moths. When they're attracted, instead of just being bedazzled and fried, they find host plants, nectar plants, they find provisions. And then they cast their shadow up against the cinematic screen, where their dramatic shadows play out their nightly dramas, their love triangles, their adventures in the moth cinema.